Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change time zone on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the time zone on your device, first head to the settings. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Advanced from the menu on the left, and then in the menu that appears below this, select Date and Time. In the Date and Time section that appears, click on Time Zone. It might be set to automatic. If it is, check the box next to where it says Choose from List, and then look down the list and select the new time zone you want to use. That's how to change time zone on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.